1960. Clutch Nixon, at that time a little-known stuntman of the Holland Valley, spontaneously combusted. Fiery daredevil.